Ayaw mo pag-trading, hurot ang inyuhang kwarta, ana. Based on our experience, dako jud mi kwarta na nawala sa trading, no? That is why nag-change jud ang mo approach into investing. Na magay duha ka approach na imuhang pwede i-apply sa market. It's either trading, wherein ka nang pag-usaka lang gani ang presyo, lipay na kasi mong profit, ibaligyan ni mo siya dayon, or you can also short the market, wherein pag munaog gani ang presyo, and then tama ang imuhang hula, naninaog ang market, then you're also going to make profits out of it. The second approach is kaning ginatawag investing, wherein regardless kung unsay may tabo sa market, you are just in it for the long term because you believe in the longevity or the future of that particular investment. We tried trading because we want to explore it. Gusto po namo siya makita kung effective ba siya sa mua, but it is something na dili jud mi uyon. So sa muang approach is more about investing na karon, wherein nag-invest mi in real estate, digital savings, REITs, stock market, and even in our businesses for the long term. When we enter the game of investing, it is always the mindset of unsay mahitabo sa iyang future. While trading manggod can sometimes happen in seconds, na ginatawag na mga day trading, napoy mga scalpers. Napo kay amigo na nagatrade siya, and ang iyang gimension is na ginatawag na 90-90-90 rule, which is 90% of the new traders will lose 90% of their money within 90 days. Sa ito pa guys, dako jud ang odds na malugi ta when it comes to trading, especially if you are not educated. Na nay uban ng mga traders naman po na they are really making good money out of it because they are skilled, they are equipped, they are also knowledgeable as to how to navigate the markets. At the same time, ang ilahang risk management and psychological factor. I would not say na trading is not for you because naadyo ubang traders na nag-make jud silag money out of it. At the end of the day, what matters more is that you try it. Kung gusto jud ka, musulay sa mga crypto trading, stock trading, i-explore ni mo kung bagay ba siya sa imuha. Malay mo, that is your extra income na pwede siya mahimong full-time that you're going to make a living out of it or a career out of it. While naman for some people, sama sa kuha, I tried it, pero it's not really my cup of tea. Dili po ganahan magsigig tanaw sa screen ko what's happening to the trade, and I also have businesses that we have to run. In our case, we decided to focus on investing. Is trading a better option for you, or mas better na lang ba na mag-invest na lang ka sa market? Share answers in the comment section.